This bonded pair is Kai on the left and Ori on the right, and they are both around 15 years old. And at 15 years old, they deserve one heck of a happy retirement home. So that is what we're looking for. We are looking for a permanent foster home where they can go live together. They are on a special diet, and as you can see, Ori on the right, he has a little bit of, he has keratitis in one of his eyes. It's nothing contagious. It doesn't hurt him or anything. It's managed with an eye drop. So because of their advanced age, because of these special needs, as a permanent foster, it's really a win-win for everyone. You provide the home, the warmth, the love, the happiness, and we take care of those special needs. So the food they eat, the eye drop, their medical needs, that's covered by us. You don't have to worry about that. So these guys are super nice. This was the first time I met them. Just really sweet, loving guys. All they want is love. They're gorgeous. They're black with those little brown highlights. So they really, really deserve a home. We're around the holidays. We're hoping some big-hearted Santa out there or some sort of angel will see this video and bring these boys home. So come meet Kai and Ori. If you have any questions, email shelter@spca914.org.